enter the Anaheim zone for the first time on the evening, and Kessler, their longtime teammate, chops it away. The Ducks in full flight. Manson leads the rush right down the slot, takes the shot, back rebound, Cogliano scores!
Tanev, Edler there to get loose, puck gives it away, Silverberg in, stopped by Miller, puck winds up behind the goal. What a chance for Jakob Silver. Pass back. Ducks got their signals crossed. Here's a lead feed. Bo Horvat, shorthanded, in, scores! Bo Horvat on a breakaway. Shorthanded goal, and the game is tied at one.
John, we were talking about other things that Louis Erickson does.
In off right wing, lost the puck, but took it back from Edler. Botman and Fowler across the top. Wrist shot, score! Cam Fowler! And Ryan Miller never saw it. Off the boards, gets around Stoner, has a man with him, takes the shot, and it's partially blocked by Votnin, who goes down. Back to Larson, hit the post, fat rebound, and lunging over to his left to make the save on Sedin is Gibson.
What a stop by John Gibson. I mean, think about this. This puck beats him to the blocker side, goes off the inside of the pipe, but he has the presence of mind to look around and find it. Here's the shot, hits the pipe. He knows it's going out the other side. He reaches back with the left hand and just absolutely robs Sedin. Inside of the post. He's even looking the wrong way. Now he spots it at the last second.
Back for Hinder. Centering pass intended for Erickson was tipped away. Larson moves down. Behind for Erickson. Puts it in front. Henrik scores! He was checked as he let it go, but the puck bounced in off the post, and the Canuck captain has tied the game at two.
It's the handle, and that's tipped away, and a cross-ice pass as Getzlaf read it. Perry gains the line and gives it to him. Getzlaf pulls it in, curl and drag, and that bounces straight up in the air. Off it, and it's batted into the net.
Here's Getzlaf. Out of midair.
Able to get it out. Nice escape. Getzlaf gets it to Perry. Takes the slap shot. Goes wide left. Defense fell down. He walks in front. Score!
I think Corey Perry fans on this shot, and it trickles right. Look at the fake. And around he goes, around Edler. And then, oh boy, Edler chopped the stick.